It's not a half the most vivid of dreams. Emily came through my window and she hugged me. I felt every hair on my neck stand up, every inch of her cold to the touch. She told me you missed the flight for her funeral, sobbing into my chest, begging me not to go. I awoke, teary-eyed, but all alone. If I had listened to her, I surely still have my body and soul together. If I had listened to her, it's alright, now don't cry, I miss you so. If I had listened to her, I would have lived out a life looking for answers. If I had listened to her, I convinced myself that it was in my head. God dressed my hair down, but still a mess. Felt her hand on my shoulder as I locked the door. Felt her tug on my coat just as I got on board. 20,000 feet, felt the wing break. Heard the captain's voice shake as he prayed. I smiled, said, baby, I'm on my way. Now we don't have to wait. If I had listened to her, I surely still have my body and soul together. If I had listened to her, it's alright, now don't cry, I miss you so. If I had listened to her, we wouldn't be slow dancing forever. Forever.